Orange. Red. To date, Uganda still faces a challenge of girls dropping out of schools due to failure to have access to sanitary pads. However, when it comes to female athletes, the challenge even seems bigger. Yet, less has been done by the government and sports federations to help younger athletes have safe periods. Girls experience periods differently. Some suffer abdominal pain, back pain, dizziness, while others are left with no effect despite the bleeding. Up to now, menstruation periods remain a silent battle of body and mind among female athletes. Flyweight boxer Catherine Nasley plays for the national team, the Bombers.
My name is Nasley Catherine. I weigh 48 to 51 kgs, flyweight. I'm from Andy Boxing Club and I'm on the national team.
She is also a semi-finalist at the Olympics boxing qualifiers that were held in February 2020 in Dakar, Senegal.
Compact figure wearing blue has just got through with a cracking right hand and another one is Catherine Nanzarini. Just 20 years of age, second place finisher in the Ugandan Youth Championships last year, and here she is on the continental qualification stage, but she's just taken a stiff left-right combination from Tamira.
Yep.
As part of normality, Nasley undergoes her menstruation periods every month.
Let's go.
Nasley recounts the implications of having periods at the wrong moment.
Me as a female boxer and I'm a national team boxer, I once ever experienced that I've once ever gone in a ring when I'm in my periods, and that was the intermediates, and there was some kind of suicide I had. So I had to go in a ring. I had already weighed, I couldn't quit that I won't box. So I had to go in the ring. I was punched hard in the stomach that every time they punched me, I had to get some, it's like an explosion. I would feel like some blood has went on my panties.
The periods are a sign of relief and joy to many girls. To Nasley, who plays an energetic contact sport, it's a nightmare surrounded with a lot of pain. Due to heavy menstrual bleeding and pain, Nasley is left with no option but to miss training during the first 2 days of her periods.
I do miss training in my first 2 days when I'm going in menstruation periods because I have some signs that won't allow me. There are some things that can't allow me to do some physicals because of the back pain. As you know, some of us have back pain, some of us get swollen breasts and abdominal pain. So the first 2 days are hard for me. I don't try to come for training because I can't have that look to my members. How do I look when I'm in my periods? They will realize it that I'm not feeling okay or like something fishy around about me.
The nature of sport determines the training drills to have. However, a girl in her periods with a coach who has no knowledge about her condition, how is she expected to make a kick up amidst boys?
Up, right, straight, speed up. One, two, jump.
That's nice.
Down. Right.
Female coaches are outnumbered by male coaches in all sports. This makes girls shy away from revealing their health status to male coaches, hence ending up with poor performances.
We have three male coaches and our manager also, he's a male. So it's hard for me to go to my coaches to tell them such a word that, hey coach, I'm in my period, so I can't do this and this. So actually, I'm a lady. I'm a grown-up, 20 years I'm a grown-up, so I can't just go like a young lady that this is my first time I'm in my periods, I start crying, no. So I usually don't tell my coaches that I'm in my periods, but what I just do is that I stay home, I call them and I tell them I'm not feeling okay, so they can get to know what the issue is or anything.
In 2015, British tennis player Heather Watson suggested that she lost in the first round of the Australian Open due to what she termed as girl things. But can the public buy the idea of poor performance in relation to monthly periods?
the public can't allow that as a reason. They just want results. They don't care what made you lose or what had happened. They just don't care. They just want results, that you.
Bobo no sobolero gamba cochinas, yes sobola. So kati public yote many year in the jewel results. Wasn't you will be away for Santi never demonstrating a chotabachi many. So periods the so again and one up performing Tikubanga and Rodde, a tobacco side to say, cause tobacco forcing. Team Yavan to come in Ababidi, Abazan Yababa Musang. So the 5 out, Babera Solo Sabi. What told you that? So public to so a genie, but so you convincing. Wanga Blimuta in opinion.
In Uganda, netball is recognized a female sport. Surprisingly, many of the players have never heard of the safe period program, which involves giving out free sanitary pads and sensitization about menstrual cycles, though the federation's executive is made up of approximately 90% women. Federations also agree that there has been laxity regarding helping girls have safe periods, but believe there's a need for change.
It has caught our attention. We're very sensitive to the concerns of female athletes, female swimmers. Obviously, when their bodies are beginning to change and they go into the menstrual cycle, we have to prep them to ensure that they can make the necessary adjustments. And we usually do this with the help of female coaches and female chaperones.
The federation, the tuba down and take a kubanga, it occurred until no. Tuina bachala bazanya. Tuina bawala bazanya. So, because it's a personal thing, your mind negative, the vidamu. The tuba devil must then go into no baba and tibalakinga. Na ye, Chetukoza kati, Chandi bade chirunjo plant in the Sobolo Quati da Pumikono, the partnering ne organizations, the partnering ne ba manufacturers of plant in Atem Masomero Gadia Gadi wansi. Abana bafa batabazanya tusobola okubakwatirako ne tubawa ebintu ebikozesebwa mu biseera eby'okubeera mu nsonga.
Norman Steven is a sports doctor who has dealt with female athletes for quite some time. He tips athletes on how best an athlete can prepare for an event while in her menstruation periods.
Methods we encourage the girls to take is the use of oral contraceptive pills, which also must be suitable for the person. Those pills work by thinning the uterine lining so that the pain they feel during the menstruation time is less distressing to deter their performance. So that's one of the things. Then the other preparation could be getting familiar to the use of local pain prevention methods, like use of hot water bottles. They can carry those hot packs along with them. Also, training and playing matches helps to reduce menstruation pains. Those are the things that could help improve the girl's performance during her periods.
In Uganda, a sanitary pad packet costs around 3,000 shillings, that's approximately 81 US dollar cents. However, with nearly 10 million Ugandans living below the poverty line, it means that many athletes, especially the young ones, can't facilitate themselves with sanitary pads. Hence, this calls for the government and sports federations' intervention. If not, the country is on the verge of losing promising athletes. Every 28th of May, Uganda joins the rest of the world to celebrate World Menstrual Hygiene Day. However, the challenge remains if the government and sports federations do understand the significance of such a day to female athletes. Olivia Nakate, Urban TV Sports.